soft shell turtle, and I'm gonna get in there and get it. He's hidden.
Whoop! What are we doing?
Yes!
Where is it?
They bite!
Where are they?
I don't know, but he got me on the foot. Where'd he go?
I've seen her. Here she goes. Right there.
There she is.
There we go, pound her foot. She's in the murky stuff.
They're called soft shell. Look right here. Really soft, like leather. It's got little spines on it, not many. And they can reach backwards and bite you pretty good ways. Look at that neck. And if that was a finger, it would really hurt. Alright, that's enough. We've harassed her. Will have a divot right here for breeding purposes. Look at that neck come out. So this is a female, and that's where she would lay her eggs from, actually, right there. I don't think it's breeding season, but it might be. All right, yeah, you're right. We're gonna let her go and see what else we can find. Watch your feet. Off she goes. All right. Well, that's enough for right now, I guess. We're going to show you a cool science experiment. We found some methane where it's rotting underneath, and we're going to light it. So let's see how this goes. Hopefully you can see it. Stick it again. Nope, not very good. Well, we got a little bit. Hopefully that shows up in the video. We found a snake. Alex found a snake. Alex didn't want to catch it because he didn't know what it is. It's a northern water snake. Not venomous. Really cool. If you want to catch it, just walk over there and grab him. Don't worry about getting bit. It stings a little. Or do you want me to catch him? You just, I'll give him to you. Alex's gonna catch him. That's right, all the pretty girls. Oh, oh, where'd you go? Hang on. Hang on, hang on. Just went up under here. Is he under there? Terrible cameraman, hard to find good help. Oh, damn, I'm glad I didn't stick my hand under there.
What?
I got something else cool. Turtle.
I found two things.
Now, you found the snake in the right spot. Snapper. Okay, okay, I'm gonna put you down. I just wanted to reach under there. I'm glad I didn't put my freaking hand under there. Yeah, look at that sucker.
Here, hold on.
Pay attention to the camera. He pinched me with his butt. Come on, Nick. Look at him. I'm gonna put him up there because I don't want to play. Go away. There's a snake in here. I want the snake. That's why you always check before you put your hand on. Even if you're going after something that was going to bite. Oh, he's back.
Is that a turtle?
Look at that camera. He came back. Look at him.
What an angry turtle.
I don't think I'm going after the snake. I'm gonna get a shot of him underwater. Okay, we're gonna continue looking for the snake. We found a big turtle, and I'm not gonna catch him because he's under the log, and he's big, and he's a snapper, so it's really gonna hurt if he bites me. But I'm gonna stick the camera under there and hope he doesn't get my fingers. Changed my mind. I think I am going to catch him. Let's see what happens. Let him go. No, go away from me. Go away from me. That was a big stinky one, too. Now, why do snappers stink so bad? I don't know. Maybe I'll read up on that. Yep. We found a snake. You see him? Now, I'm at a weird spot. I'm at a bunch of rocks. I don't know how to catch him, but I'm going to give it a shot. He was calm. spider.
It's a garter snake.
Nice little garter snake.
Ooh, hang on, I'm gonna hand the camera off.
Here you go. Sometimes the water falls down, so they don't fight. Check him out. He doesn't want to fight here anymore. He just wants to go away. Should I get bit? Hey, buddy. What do you think? You think I should get bit? He's not going to bite. He didn't want to bite me. See? Snakes don't want to bite you. Snakes can swim, by the way. We're having all kinds of luck today. All kinds of good stuff out here on the creek. Look, a little box turtle. Oh, I think he was hit by a car. Oh, he's not. Yeah, I think he got hit by a car. He doesn't seem to be bleeding, but we're gonna. These are land turtles. Water turtles. So we're going to move him across the creek where he looks like he's trying to get to. Help him out a little. Isn't he a neat little guy? These are endangered in Indiana. I'm not sure about other states. And it's legal to move them across the road and stuff. But I'm going to go ahead and let him go. Right there. Hopefully he makes it with that broken shell. And look where we are now. We're on the rocks. We're hoping Alex falls. And we're coming up. Hey, family channel. He's rude. I'm going to have to beat him up later. He doesn't understand. I try and keep it a little more family friendly on our channel. We found some river treasure. Creek treasure. Nothing that. Old skateboard. Still got the wheels. I think I could ride it. Nope. It broke it. It wasn't no good. I'm not going to take that. I'm not going to take it because... No, I just can't. I don't have a way to get it out of here. We're probably 3 miles from my house. He tried to bite me in the... He's trying to bite me in the face. I was trying to get a video of him. What a mean little turd. Ooh, he's a mean little guy. Little northern water snake. Nothing to worry about. I told Alex it was a copperhead. It's not. He's about to bite me in the face. This one might bite me. He's being uncooperative. I just saw him under a rock. I didn't have it on video when I grabbed him. Sorry, I had the camera off. Look at him. Look at him. He's just inching along. He's gonna bite me. Here, Alex, take a snake bite. Show all the girls you're a tough guy. Put your hand out there. Get back. The camera then. Pay attention where you're pointing the camera. Look, look. He squares his head out trying to look venomous. But he's not. But he does bite. They do bite. These guys do sting a little. Look at that head. Look at that head. Nope, he's not gonna bite either. Let's let him go. And off he goes.